start off with a former teacher assistant who also was the treasurer for the school's parent teacher association, who is now accused of embezzlement. Lenoir County deputies arrested Jennifer West of Kinston this morning. The 43-year-old Kinston woman was the PTA treasurer at Southwood Elementary School, as well as working there as a teacher assistant. Now, deputies say West stole nearly $16,000 of PTA funds over 2 months. The investigation into the missing money is ongoing.